beautiful good morning to all of you. This is Neha Kalia from Burwad Senior Secondary School, Harpratandoi, District Gurdaspur. I'm a studying in 12th grade. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Now I tell you what is today's topic. Today we are going to talk about the different ways you say it's rough. There are various words which can be used to express rough surface. These are rough, rocky, craggy, bumpy, rugged, and uneven. Now I tell you how to use these words in sentences. So let's get started. The car bumped along the rough mountain road. Will the queen wear the clothes made of coarse material? Most of the area of the town is rocky and craggy. Oh, it was a bumpy road. Is there a small rugged path through the fields? Sheena stumbled a little on the uneven path. So these were the different ways you say it's rough. So speak English and drop the word. Thank you. Have a